I'm Michael Feinstein, and I am holding in my hands a beautiful achievement from Sony Masterworks. This is an 8-CD set of the complete recordings of the great pianist Oscar Levant, spanning 1942 to 1958. And I must say that this is the most handsome and extraordinary musical set I have ever witnessed. It could be sold simply as a coffee table book on its own, but it contains 8 CDs celebrating Oscar's legacy. They're contained here, reproductions of the vintage record labels, and contained here in the back. And in between is a book that contains a profile of Oscar that I was happy to write because I was very close friends with June Levant, Oscar's widow, and have collected my entire life all of this Oscar Levant memorabilia, much of which is reproduced in the set. And so it is a celebration of the musical life of Oscar. It's called A Rhapsody in Blue because his life certainly had its ups and downs, its highs and lows. But musically, it is quite eclectic because it ranges from Bach to Gershwin to Poulenc to Shostakovich, Chopin, Brahms, Schumann, Debussy, Ravel, all definitively performed by Oscar. And the book itself is simply exquisite, reproducing the original artwork of Alex Steinweiss and his contemporaries of that time, with very rare photographs of Oscar, as well as other ephemera, a little snapshot of Oscar with Hosea Turby at the home of Jean Negulesco, who directed the movie Humoresque. The sound of this set is extraordinary, thanks to Andreas Meyer and his associates. And there's ephemera in here, which includes an interview with Oscar, a ticket for his television show. And the motif of the book emulates the different original recordings that had this beautiful eye-popping artwork, which is all reproduced so gorgeously in this set. There is also a discography that lists every single one of his recordings, all the sessions, all the unreleased recordings, which hopefully will come out later in another set. Much, of course, about George Gershwin, with Rhapsody in Blue being the all-time best-selling recording of Oscar's career for decades and decades. So this is something to be richly celebrated and to be listened to, and I am very grateful to have been a part of it. I frankly can't get over the beauty of this set. I am blown away by what Sony Masterworks has created, and I know that you'll get a lot of pleasure out of this set if you follow my advice and acquire it.